Priya, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video, I'm going to share an American haul. Basically, I didn't shop, my sister-in-law shopped for me. And all of makeup, only this kind. In this video, you will find only makeup, not skincare. And a free product is from American brand. So if I found that brand is available or that product is available in online store, I'll just leave a link of that product in description box. Go and check it out right now if you want to buy them. But keep in mind that you need to pay double of the amount what we pay in US. Okay, keep that in mind and buy. You will understand while you're going to watch the video. And let's start the video. So first I want to start with makeup brushes, and I have a makeup brush which is from MAC. It contains contains two different eye brushes in one, and I probably regularly use this one rather than this one. So this is how it looks like, and it's very travel friendly. I just love this brush, and I use this brush in one of my tutorials as well, and I link off my all tutorials in down description box as well. If you want to check it out, just check it out. And I have another brush set here, and this is from a brand called MAC. I have never heard about this, but yes. And there are two children in our home now, so please don't mind what they offer for that. They got hair this, so yes. And this is how it looks like. And these many brushes this one. It has an eye brushes, lip brushes, blush brush and powder brush as well. So I think that's a great thing for beginners, but it does not contain a foundation brush. I know many people use blenders, but few people love to use foundation brushes just like me. For those, this kit is just a waste. I would say that actually. Now, let's go to my favorite brand, which is MAC. And now I have this one, which is from MAC Profusion. I don't know how you call this. Okay, and they have this booklet inside that. And in this, you will keep brushes, all brushes. Here there's a powder brush and eyebrow grooming brush and eye brush, lip brush and eye brush. Here they have a pouch here this booklet is placed. And I cannot find the pouch, sorry for that. And all these brushes, you know, I use in all my tutorials, not one, in all tutorials I use and mention as well. So it contains another one, which is an eyeshadow, lipstick and contour powder and blush and compact, which is just this. It contains all eyeshadows which are glitter to matte. I cannot swatch all of them. It is all the lip glosses, and it contains compact powders, it contains blushes, it contains contour powders as well, which I just love. But it's not a bit travel friendly, okay? So I just need to hate it few times. Actually, I will. And now let's go to the another product, which is from MAC, and that is this one, which is another eyeshadow palette. And this is an eyeshadow palette which is named as something just like Six Classic Eyes, like something. I'll just mention in the description box below. I'll give you a website where you can buy this as well. Okay, I'll mention the price as well. So it contains a mirror here, and well, it has a brush here which I just love, but I don't know where I got it. I use one of the color, which is this brown color, and these are the all colors. I think I use this in one of my tutorials. I think. I don't know. Surely. And so now let's go to the last product, which is the main product in the video, which I said that you need to pay double. This MAC lip glasses. Actually, it contains five of them, and this is how the out packaging look like. and this for $17 and 75 cents, and it contains 5 different colors and 5 different ranges. I will just include all these here or somewhere on the screen or in description box below, but these are there. And this is how they look like, and you could find these at Nykaa, and but these cost 1500 each or 1700 each, but you will really think what, and that is actually I got the whole set for 1800 to 2000, but now in Nykaa you will pay 1500 or to 1700 for each lip gloss. So yes, that's the reason I said you need to pay double amount. So yes, and this is the first shade, which is Fuse Control. It contains 2.4 grams of the product. I'll especially make a review on these products, so I'm not going to say too much about these. And these contain glitter lip gloss and normal lip gloss. And another one is Poetic License. And another one is Elia. And this one is how they look like. And another one which is larger one, I mean glitter one, which is Ensign, and the other one is Morning Glory. I use this a bit, but yes. And these are the 5. So this is how they come like or come with. And they're little MAC everywhere. And so yes, and we're done with MAC, Myomer, and MAC. And now you need to go with CoverGirl. And if you follow me from my own channel, you could know that I use this CoverGirl compact. It's my second CoverGirl compact, which is the shade Natural Beige. I use probably in all of my tutorials, I guess. So I just love this compact. It's going to hit the pan. I'm so happy for that. And so now I got many more products from CoverGirl, and those are in this bag. So actually it's an Amorites bag, and these are my first. So the first product is this CoverGirl 3-in-1 Professional Mascara. They said many things here, just like many things, and I'm in the shade 205 Black Noid. And I will place a picture after saying about the whole product, so that you could know the MRP of the product in dollars. Not going to say in Indian rupees. And so I haven't tried the product. I need to, and this is what it looks like. And now, as this CoverGirl CG Smooth Pressed Powder, and this is how it comes with the packaging is. And I'm in the shade 705 Translucent Fair. And this is how it could bend, and later you need to bend like this. Oh my god, it's not. And it's of 9.3 grams. And it comes with a small little mirror here. And this is how it is. It's a pressed powder. Basically, I love pressed powders rather than compact powders. They kept the sponge backside, which is a great thing. And this is how the sponge is. It's exactly same like the compact one. So yes, I love these CoverGirl sponges because they are made with cloth. I really love them. And so now the next one is this CoverGirl Aqua Smooth Makeup Plus Sunscreen Plus Solid to Liquid Foundation. Yes, you could use this as a sunscreen. You could use this as an liquid foundation as well. So this, I open this package, and I'm in the shade 705 Ivory Marble. And this is, it also contains a mirror. I use a bit, and it contains a sponge, which is a part different from the product which I use from CoverGirl. I mean, even this one and this one are a bit change. Yes, and it's with like normal sponge, and this stuff it is look like. And it's travel friendly. Now I have the lipsticks of CoverGirl, and these are CoverGirl Outlast Long Wave Plus Moisture long tenue plus hydration protector and glamour, and that's how it is. And I'm in the shade Into the Fuchsia, and I'm and the one is in the shade Dead Revenge. And both pics of the lipsticks will be ending of the video. After saying about other more products, then the picture will be there. I mean, the date of the products will also be there in that. And it contains 3.4 grams and it contains number, and well, it also contains the shade name here. This one for you. So yes, and now the order bronze goddess bronzer, and this have it like this is the second bronzer from Estee Lauder which I bought for. Yes, this have it yes. And I use one of the bronzer which is my first from Estee Lauder in my first makeup tutorial, and this is my second one of the same shade. Yes. So the next one is the Covergirl lipsticks, and my sister-in-law sent for me this with a medicinal box, and I don't know with what packaging they actually come with. And they just look like this, which is just like mini lipsticks. And it's a full plastic, which is a great thing, but the problematic thing is the cap is very, very loose. So they mentioned the shade here, but I cannot really find out the shade. Just like a ginger shade, but not really sure.